For God loved the world in this way, he gave his one and only Son, so that everyone who believes in him will not perish, but have eternal life.